10th standard maths. Unit 1 relations and functions. Previous section la standard infinite sets pathi paathom ipo adukana examples paakaporum. Book page number 6 la exercise 1.1 la second sum. Let a is equal to 1 2 3 and b is equal to x such that x is a prime number. That is less than 10. அப்ப b is a prime number அப்படினா prime number நமக்கு என்ன தெரியும்? The number divisible by itself and 1. அந்த டேபிள்லயும் 1 டேபிள்லயும் divisible ஆறது தான் prime numbers. அப்ப என்ன சொல்லலாம்? இப்ப 2 எடுத்துக்கிட்டோம் அப்படினா 2 டேபிள் 1 டேபிள்ல வரும். 3 3 டேபிள் 1 டேபிள். 5 5 டேபிள் 1 டேபிள். 7 7 டேபிள் 1 டேபிள். அப்புறம் பார்த்தா 11 தான் வரும். 11 வந்து 10 ஓட அதிகமா இருக்கறனால நம்ம 7 வரைக்கும் தான் எடுத்துக்குறோம். அப்ப b செட்ல என்னென்ன எலிமெண்ட்ஸ் இருக்கும்னா 2 3 5 7. A set is taken as 1 2 3. We have to find A cross B and B cross A find out பண்ணோம். So first A cross B ல A செட்ல இருக்கிற எலிமெண்ட்ஸ் என்னென்ன இருக்கு? 1 2 3 cross B செட்ல இருக்கிற எலிமெண்ட்ஸ் 2 3 5 7. Cross அப்படின்றனால பேர் பண்ண போறோம். So first pairing is 1, 2. Then next pairing is 1, 3. Then 1, 5, 1, 7. The second element is 2. 2 is paired with 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 5 and 2, 7. The last element is 3. 3 is paired with 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 5, 3, 7. Then we have to find B cross A. First we have to write the B set as 2, 3, 5, 7 cross. The A set is 1, 2, 3. Now we want to pair. First element is 2, 1. Then second element is 2, 2. Then the third element is 2, 3. Then next pairing is 3, 1, 3,2, 3,3. Then the next element is 5, 1, 5,2, 5,3. The last element is 7, 1, 7,2, 7,3. Next book page number, example, book page number 4, example 1.2. If A cross B equal to 3, 2, 3, 4, 5,2, 5,4, we have to find A and B. Given Cartesian product A and B, we have to find the elements for A set and the B set. So first A cross B. So A is the set of all first quadrant of element A cross B. The Cartesian product la first element enna irukku 3, inge first 3, then 5, then 5. So first enna ezhuda porom 2 3 ku oru 3 write panikka porom. 2 5 irukranaala oru 5. Appa A set la irukra elements enna na varuna 3, 5. B வந்து செகண்டா இருக்கறனால B வந்து என்ன சொல்லலாம்? செட் ஆஃப் ஆல் செகண்ட் குவாட்ரன்ட் ஆஃப் எலிமெண்ட் A cross B. A cross B செட்ல செகண்டா இருக்கிறது B ஓட எலிமெண்ட். சோ செகண்ட் என்ன இருக்கு? 2 4 2 4. சோ ரெண்டு 2 இருக்கறனால ஒரு 2 ரைட் பண்ணிக்கிறோம். ரெண்டு 4 க்கு ஒரு 4. சோ இப்ப B செட்ல இருக்கிற எலிமெண்ட்ஸ் என்ன வரும்னா 2, 4. Then book page number 5, note 8. We have to find distributive property of Cartesian product over union and intersection. Union ku intersection ku Cartesian product write panna poroma. First distributive abindranaala 3 sets varuma, a b c. So first union abindranaala a cross b union c equal to a cross b union a cross c. Then intersection ku Cartesian product paapama, a cross b intersection c is equal to a cross b intersection a cross c. Then book page number 4, example 1.3. let a is equal to x belongs to natural number. Natural number starts from 1 2 3 etc. The given condition is 1 less than x less than 4. So a set la elements 1 ku 4 ku in between la irkanum. So what are the elements? 2, 3. B equal to x belongs to w. W denotes the whole number. Whole number starts from 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. The given condition is x lies between 0 to 2. We have to include 0 because here less than equal to condition is given. So the B set elements is 0, 1. The next set is C is equal to x belongs to natural number, the x legs then 3. So the natural number starts from 1 to 3. The condition is less than 3. So we have to say take C is equal to 1 comma 2. Then verify that A cross B union C equal to A cross B union A cross C. This is distributive property of union. Then second condition is A cross B intersection C equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. This is distributive property over intersection. First condition is A cross B union C. We are taking LHS. The LHS, the bracket element is B union C. So first we are finding B union C. The B set is 0, 1 union. The C set is 1, 2. Union means we have to combine all the elements. The common element should be written once. So we are writing 0, 1, 2. Then next step is A cross B union C. So first of all we are writing the A set as 2, 3 cross B union set is 0, 1, 2 cross. So we are pairing the elements 2, 0, 2, 1, 2, 2. Then 3, 0, 3, 1, 3, 2. Mark it as equation number 1. Then the right hand side is we are going to find A cross B union A cross C. So first we are finding A cross B. The A cross B, the A element is 2, 3 cross the B set is 0, 1. Cross is given, so we are pairing 2, 0, 2, 1. Then 3, 0, 3, 1. The next we are going to find A cross C. In A cross C, the A set is 2, 3 cross the C set is 1, 2. Now pairing 2, 1, 2, 2, 3, 1, 3, 2. Then we are going to find union between A cross B and A cross C. In the rendu set ku union kandupidikkanum. So namba enna pandrom, union na ellathiyum ezhudanum. Common element one time ezhudana podum. What are the common element? 2, 1 and 3, 1. So combining all the elements 2, 0, 2, 1, then 2, 2, 3, 0, 3, 1, 3, 2. Mark it as equation number 2. From 1 and 2 we get A cross B union C equal to A cross B union A cross C, hence verified. The next subdivision is A cross B intersection C equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. We are taking LHS as first A cross B intersection C. In that we are going to find first the B intersection C set. The B set is 0, 1. Intersection, the C set is 1, 2. Intersection means we have to write only the common element. The common element between these two sets is 1. Then we are going to find A cross B intersection C. The A set is 2, 3 cross the B intersection C set is 1. Cross. So we are going to pair these elements. First pairing is 2, 1. Then the next pairing is 3, 1. Mark it as equation number 1. Then we are taking right hand side as A cross B intersection A cross C. First we are going to find A cross B. In that the A value is 2, 3 cross the B set is 0, 1. Cross. So we are going to pair these elements. First pairing is 2, 0, then 2, 1. The next pairing is 3, 0, then 3, 1. Then we are going to find A cross C. In A cross C, the first A value is 2, 3 cross C value is 1, 2. We are pairing these elements 2, 1, 2, 2, 3, 1, 3, 2. Then we are finding intersection between these two sets, that is A cross B intersection A cross C. Here the intersection is given, so we are writing only the common element. The common element is 2, 1 and 3, 1. Mark it as equation number 2. From 1 and 2 we get A cross B intersection C equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. Then book page number 5, we are finding Cartesian product of 3 sets. 3 sets, here we are taking the 3 sets are A, B, C. The three sets are non-empty sets. If ABC are three non-empty sets, then the Cartesian product of three sets. The moon set को नम्बर Cartesian product எப்படி எழுதுவோம்? இந்த மூணு elementல இருக்கிற elements pair பண்றது என்னது Cartesian product. That is the set of all possible ordered triplets. மூணு elements இருந்தால அங்க என்ன வருது? Ordered triplets given by the condition is A cross B cross C equal to A comma B comma C for all A என்ற element எதிலிருந்து எடுத்துக்கிறோம்னா set A and B is taken as set B and C is taken as set C. Then book page number 5 we are writing the next note as A cross B represents two set அப்படின்றனால அது எதில இருக்கும் square ஆ இருக்கும் two dimension format ல இருக்கும் இதே மூணு செட் A cross B cross C எடுத்துக்கிட்டோம்னா அதை எப்படி represent பண்ணுவோம் cube ல represent பண்ணுவோம் in 3 dimensions. Next book page number 6 ல exercise 1.1 ல 5th sum பார்க்கறோம் 5th sum என்ன சொல்லிருக்காங்க A is equal to 1 2 3 and set B is equal to 2 3 5 C is equal to 3, 4 and D is equal to 1 3 5 check if A intersection C cross B intersection D equal to A cross B intersection C cross D is true. So first LHS எடுத்துக்கிட்டோம் அப்படின்னா LHS ல first நம்ம என்ன find out பண்ண போறோம் A intersection C. So A intersection C ல A set ல என்ன elements இருக்கு 1 2 3 intersection C set ல இருக்க elements 3, 4 intersection அப்படின்றனால only common elements we want to write. The common element is 3. Then next one is B intersection D. The B set is 2, 3, 5. Intersection D set is 1, 3, 5. Here the intersection is given. So we are writing only the common element as 3, 5. Next one is A intersection C cross B intersection D. The end set ko namba Cartesian product find out pannuma. A intersection C intrathu enna set 3 cross B intersection D intrathu 3, 5. Cross abdi intranala pair panna poruma. 3, 3, 3, 5. Mark it as equation number 1. Then right hand side we are going to find A cross B intersection C cross D. So first of all we are finding A cross B as the A set is 1, 2, 3 cross the B set is 2, 3, 5. Cross is given so we are pairing these elements 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 5. Then 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 5. Last element is 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 5. Then we are finding C cross D. The C element is 3, 4 cross D element is 1, 3, 5. Cross is given. So we are pairing these elements 3, 1, 3, 3, then 3, 5. Then 4, 1, 4, 3, 4, 5. Then we are going to find intersection between these two sets. The common elements are 3, 3 and 3, 5. Mark it as equation number 2. From 1 and 2 we get A intersection C cross B intersection D equal to A cross B intersection C cross D, hence verified. I give some homeworks for you. Book page number, first homework is progress check. The first question is for any two non-empty sets A and B, A cross B cross அப்படினாவே நம்ம என்னன்னு சொல்லுவோம். Then the second question is n of A cross B equal to 20 and n of A is equal to 5. How will you find the B value? Then if A is equal to -1, 1 and B is equal to -1, 1, these two sets are equal sets. Then geometrically describe the set of points of A cross B. A cross அப்படின்றனால இதுக்கு pairing பண்ணி write பண்ண வேண்டியதுதான். Then the fourth sum is if AB are the line segments given by the interval A ஓட point வந்து -4, 3 and the B point is -2, 3. So AB given the represents the Cartesian product of A and B. Cartesian product அப்படின்னா நம்ம இதுக்கு என்ன கண்டுபிடிக்க போறோம்? A cross B find out பண்ணா போதும். Fifth question is the set of all points in the Cartesian plane. Cartesian plane ல இருக்கிற points நம்ம எப்படி V பண்ணுவோம்? Then the sixth question is R cross R is the set of all points which we call as dash. Then book page number 6 exercise 1.1 ல 3 sums homework தரனா. First sum is find A cross B then A cross A and B cross A. எதுக்கு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் பண்ணனும்னா ஏ செட் என்ன வேல்யூ கொடுத்துருக்காங்கன்னா 2 மைனஸ் 2 3 அந்த பி செட் இஸ் கிவன் அஸ் 1 மைனஸ் 4 இந்த செட்டுக்கு வந்து நம்ம ஏ கிராஸ் பியும் கண்டுபிடிக்கணும் ஏ கிராஸ் ஏ கண்டுபிடிக்கணும் அண்ட் பி கிராஸ் ஏ கண்டுபிடிக்கணும் then the second subdivision is AB value is P, Q. We are finding A cross B, A cross A and B cross A. Then A set is M, N and B set is MT set. Find A cross B, A cross A and B cross A. Then the third question is B cross A. Cartesian product is given. B cross A is minus 2, 3, minus 2, 4, 0, 3, 0, 4, 3, 3, 3, 4. We are finding the values for A and B sets. Then the fourth question is, if A is equal to 5, 6, B is equal to 4, 5, 6, C is equal to 5, 6, 7, we have to show that A cross A first, kandupidikkanum, that value should be equal to B cross B intersection C cross C. இதோட கண்டினியூ நெக்ஸ்ட் வீடியோவில் பார்ப்போம். தேங்க்யூ.